Now we are going to study about branches. Of anthropology. So we are going to study sociocultural anthropology, biological anthropology, archaeological anthropology, and linguistic anthropology. Right. So through the study of these branches, we will capable to understand whole our syllabus. Right. Because in our syllabus, in first paper, we will study sociocultural anthropology from topic number 2 to 6. Right, and topic number 8 is also related with sociocultural anthropology, and in biological anthropology topic number 1.4 to 1.6 related to human evolution and topic number 9.1.7 and from 9.1 to 12 that related to a study about human biological variation. Only one topic mentioned about archaeological anthropology in first paper, topic number 1.8. And only one topic mentioned in our syllabus related to linguistic anthropology, topic number 7. So when we are going to study branches of anthropology, through that we can understand our syllabus also, right? But UPSC generally asks question on branches of anthropology about short notes, means say write short notes on sociocultural anthropology, UPSC can also ask question on a scope of sociocultural anthropology and relevance of sociocultural anthropology. Means ki here we are going to study about sociocultural anthropology for short notes, a scope of sociocultural anthropology and relevance of sociocultural anthropology. In such way we will study what is biological anthropology, their scope and their relevance. What is archaeological anthropology, their scope and relevance. And what is linguistic anthropology, their scope and relevance. So first we are going to study about sociocultural anthropology. But before we are going to study sociocultural anthropology, you have to understand that it is a product of combination between social anthropology, and cultural anthropology. And that social anthropology developed in UK, United Kingdom in 19th century, and cultural anthropology developed in USA in 19th century. Right? So this is the two different national tradition. In United Kingdom, that social anthropology developed as a branch of sociology. Basically, in 19th century, there was development of social anthropology in Britain as a branch of sociology. Right? So social anthropology influenced by sociology. While in USA, cultural anthropology developed as an independent discipline. So the approach followed by social anthropology and cultural anthropology were different, but their subject matter is same, because in both social anthropology and cultural anthropology, we study about society, culture, civilization, social institution, like marriage, family, kinship, economic organization, political organization, religion, custom, tradition, human behavior. These are the important subject matter of social anthropology as well as cultural anthropology. And both social anthropologist and cultural anthropologist were using ethnography called Filbert method for the study of this subject matter. So basically, there are no fundamental differences between social anthropology and cultural anthropology. So recently, both are recombined with each other, and that got new name, sociocultural anthropology. Right? So we can understand sociocultural anthropology according to development of these branches. That can we write on short notes. Right? You can write. Sociocultural anthropology is the branch of anthropology, which deals with the study of sociocultural aspect of mankind cross culturally. Cross culturally. है ना, पैराग्राफ चेंज कर लीजिए. बेसिकली socially man is a cultural animal. Socially man is a cultural animal. So socio-cultural anthropology mainly focus to study about humankind as a socio-cultural animal but socio-cultural anthropology is the product of combination between social anthropology and cultural anthropology. Because social anthropology developed in 19th century in Britain as a branch of sociology. So, British social anthropologist social anthropologist we are thought that culture is a product of society, so we can understand culture through the study of society. So we can understand culture by the study of society. So society is the core concept in social anthropology. So society is the core concept in social anthropology. While in USA, cultural anthropology developed as an independent discipline. So American cultural anthropologist thought that culture is a core concept in anthropology and society is the product of culture and society is the product of culture. So on the basis of a study of culture, we can understand society. Therefore, differences between social and cultural anthropology we are mainly based on two different national tradition, otherwise both social anthropology and cultural anthropology have common subject matter like society, culture, civilization, social institution like marriage, family, kinship, economic organization, political organization, religion, custom, tradition, human behavior, etc. So, both social anthropology and cultural anthropology are combined with each other and this combination is known as sociocultural anthropology. Which deals with the study of sociocultural aspect of mankind. Right? Sociocultural aspect of mankind. इसके माध्यम से sociocultural anthropology पर short notes लिख लेंगे.